Hello everyone, welcome. My name is Pat Cupo. Thank you for watching. It is my absolute honor today to introduce to you the brand new comping feature in Bitwig Studio. I'm a musician, I'm a producer, and much like probably many of you, I've been really hoping for this feature. It's finally here. Let's check it out. I'm going to show you the three big things that you should know about comping in Bitwig Studio. The first thing to know about comping in Bitwig Studio is that it all lives inside of the clip. If you're comping in the arranger, all you have to do is press the arranger overdub button, which can be found under play and arranger, then set your loop region, press record, and give it all you got. Look inside the audio clip and the takes will be there. However, you can also do this in the launcher if that's where you prefer to work. Simply enable the record as takes button, set up the correct take length for your recording, and give it a go. Again, this all lives in the clip, so you can drag comp takes back and forth between the launcher and arranger, whatever fits your workflow. So let's try this out. I have a groove going here using clips and sounds that I pulled straight from Bitwig collections. Let's give it a quick listen. Now, I think I'd like to record a bass part and just give this beat a little bit more bounce. I have a jazz bass with me, and I'm going to record some takes in the launcher, and then I'll bring them over to the arranger. I've already set up the take length to be 4 bars, so let's go. Alright, now that I have these takes recorded, I'm going to press play and comp them together right on the spot. I love that each take is automatically given its own color, so everything is super clear. All I need to do now is drag over the takes to select take regions until I have a composite that I'm happy with. Hey, I'm happy with that. Let's drag this clip over to the arranger. Now, for those looking for some more compositing options, there's also the ability to cycle through the order of takes, which is mapped to the up and down arrows on your keyboard, slide takes backward and forward in time, and adjust the gain. Again, this is all within the clip. And here's a tip for the vocalist out there. In the composite lane, drag the edges of the region. This way you can easily edit out breaths. The second thing to know about comping in Bitwig is that you can edit multiple clips at the same time for some layered comps. Here's a real-life scenario that I've emulated here, something that I do pretty much daily. So let's say you're recording a guitar part through some pedals and your favorite amp, but you also record a clean, dry DI version of the part just in case you decide to reamp it later on. Well, if you need to comp one of those clips, you need to do the exact same comping to the other, and Bitwig has you covered. Here I have two versions of the same clip, each of them with the same two takes, and we can see that both clips are using take two. One of the parts is dry, and the other has a delay on it. When I hover over one of the take lanes, I can see the available actions below in the footer, one of which says, select take region, all layers. If I hold command on my Mac, I can take the chords from take one, where I think I had better timing. And the third thing you should know about comping here in Bitwig is the new fold to takes feature. Let's add another percussion part, but this time we'll take a longer clip and fold it onto itself. I found this tabla clip that I really like and I want to make a 2-measure loop from it, but it's 8 measures long. Check this out. I'll drag the audio loop from the browser to the arranger, right click on the clip, and select fold to takes. Now, this menu is asking how many takes I'd like to create and how long I'd like those takes to be. I think I'd like 4 takes that are all 2 measures long. I'll press OK, and there we go. Now I can comp these together. So I could drag in another tabla clip, maybe a different percussion loop, or something completely different. Fold to Takes is a seriously fun, creative tool that you're going to love. And hey, here's a tip. Definitely try this out on recordings of your atemporal generative patches that you built right here in the grid. Hey everyone, thanks for watching. Again, my name is Pat Cupo. I really hope you enjoy comping in Bitwig Studio as much as I do. Have fun with it, get creative, experiment, and I'm gonna get back to this track now. All right, take care.